that was miscommunication. I don't think there was anything. And Massa was coming in the pits too.
I hope that play saw what Massa did to me in the last corner. Ridiculous, amateur.
Wow.
Calling Felipe Massa an amateur is bold. He's still up on Lotterer and Massa gets in the way. Roland through the final corner. Maybe he didn't have to lift. Here he comes towards the line. And Oliver Roland goes third. Couple of tenths.
What is this?